Now, 13 First Alert Weather.
A lot of sunshine in your Thursday forecast. Temperatures on the mild side this morning, about what we'd normally expect this time of early May, and that means we're in the 60s. 63 Green Valley, ditto in North Las Vegas. We have dropped to the 50s in Summerlin, mid-50s in Red Rock, sitting right at 60 around Anthem. Today's planner, so plenty of blue sky out there. Winds for most of the valley should be under 10 miles per hour, and temperatures will already be out of the 60s and into the 70s by 9 o'clock this morning. Just about all afternoon will be spent in the 80s, and I think around 5 o'clock this afternoon, we'll have high temperatures slip up to about 88, 89 degrees here in Las Vegas. Might briefly hit 90 in Henderson and Overton, looking at temperatures in the low 90s down around Laughlin and the upper 80s in Pahrump. So as we head into this afternoon, kind of like yesterday afternoon, the winds will pick up a little bit late in the day. They'll be coming in mainly from the south. Could be a little strong, 20 miles per hour out toward Boulder City. But I think there's a lot more wind in the forecast valley-wide through Friday. Tomorrow, it will already be a little breezy, 15 miles per hour in the morning. And by tomorrow afternoon, some 30, 35 mile per hour gusts are possible. Friday afternoon plans should be the most windy from Summerlin down through Enterprise, Mountain's Edge, and on the way down on the south side of the valley around Anthem and the Southern Highlands as well. Look for temperatures to climb to 91 tomorrow. We'll be in the 80s for Mother's Day weekend. If you're trying to get outside with mom this weekend, Saturday a little less wind. Then Sunday, some 30 mile per hour gusts are out there in the afternoon. As mean, we will keep it dry until the middle of next week. We've got a rain chance in the forecast next Wednesday.
All right, thank you, John.